Not so long ago, in the mysterious land of Toronto, Canada, John Miller was in a hotel.
White and orange.
You're being filmed, people.
What? White and orange. That's the TV. It doesn't have space. I can't watch my Doctor Who. Let's kill Hitler. Those are the beds. That's where people sleep to. Wait.
Is it on? Because whoever's watching is going to have seasickness.
And this is the closet, but it has a red light.
Yeah. That's fantastic.
Or it's for whores. Oh. That'll make it look great.
Red light district. In my closet. Wait, see, gay whores?
Hell no, might be straight whores.
But why would they be in the closet?
Here.
Oh, what's in here?
The Bible.
Da 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 da.
You like my amazing blaster?
They have the Cotton Maker, but they don't have Space Channel.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And call that thriller, it's the world. Only shooting stars break the
CN Tower. There's the top of the CN Tower.
Moose. We're in the subway.
We're in the Union Subway Station.
Subway.
And there's some seats.
Eat fresh. Casa Loma. Say Cassandra.
Casa Loma.
Yeah. You can do the line.
I can do the line. All it's gonna take.
You're doing it wrong.
I don't know the line.
The only thing keeping me and her apart is the 2 minutes gonna take to kick your ass.
Say it.
Leg movements. Dance. Let him show you the dance of his people.
Tower's in the middle of a wall, which stop pointing that at me.
But you're criticizing it. Tower's gonna be like, Pokemon, I'll get you, turtles. That's my Shredder voice. You two, fight. Get out, turtle. Fight.
Exactly.
Mortal Kombat.
In front of Casa Loma. Fight it. Mortal Kombat.
That's a drill. That's for people who want to sit on dirty picnic tables, obviously. That's the exit for fast people. That's the noise they usually make. That's $3 for a bottle of Coke. Rip off. Say it with me. Rip off. Rip off. No.
Rip off? No, the coat's rip off.
You look kind of scared.
Whoa!
My hero.
Tell you something here, Daniel.
Nice balls. Bad hair day.
This card cost me an arm and a leg.
Bare naked.
Party animal. I know who that sounds like.
And in the next scene, the glass breaks and they fall to their death. Nicole, give the bear a high five. Best friends.
Oh my god. There he is, it's the king. He's a pretty nice guy. I said cheerio to him earlier.
These brave squires, and serve well my guests. My lords and ladies, raise a cheer for the king's royal household, for the captain of the guard, for the brave squires, to your knights of the realm, and for all of your serfs and wenches!
Yeah! Yeah! Especially the wenches. I have Francis. I stick my scalper into her, if you know what I'm saying, buddy, what? Hilarious.
For now, my lords, I pray you retire and prepare for the tournament.
My lords and ladies, raise a cheer for your knights of the realm!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh my god. Isn't he beautiful? Oh my god. Not the green one, he's a deuce. No, wait. He's the bastard.
Good nobles, welcome once again, ruler of this land and lord of this magnificent castle, his majesty, the king!
Cheerio.
My friends, it is now my honor to present you once again, the fairest lady in the realm. All hail her royal highness, Princess Leonor.
What a babe! Big dance moves, broski. Rocking back from medieval times, and it's raining, and there's thunder, and
chain lightning,
lightning, and lights in the sky. Okay, it's like constant lightning here, like nonstop. It's like, you want to stop? No, you can't stop. It's lightning time.
Kind of stuff you'd never see back home.
No, nothing like home.
Welcome to Fan Expo. We're ready to believe you.
Okay, Sandra, where are we to?
We are at Fan Expo, but we're not quite sure where exactly it is.
Mario! This is where we're getting autographs. First one on the list, Kevin Sorbo.
Yeah.
Why are we getting Kevin Sorbo's autograph?
Because of the worst animated movie ever. Boom shakalaka-laka boom.
Hercules and Xena. Beth, what are you dressed up as?
Chohakai.
No one knows what that is. Who are you doing up as?
Django.
From?
One Piece.
Everyone knows what One Piece is. Who are you dressed up as?
I am Sykes from the Kingdom Hearts franchise.
Yeah.
Motion sickness. Cause.
Space.
I'm not being a space.
Yeah, you might say I'm sure that I am.
Yeah. Hey, how's it going?
We'll see. Yeah, we'll be here first thing tomorrow.
Yeah, we'll be here first thing tomorrow.
How's your day been, Beth?
Good.
Excellent.
So two people.
Yeah, very good, thank you. Very good. Having a good time. Nice to meet you, Beth. Take care of yourself.
We're the worst.